We're at North Idaho Mud and Crawl for the 2023 Insanity Fab Winter Challenge.
It really turns into an endurance race. If you can make it to the end of your heat without breaking anything, you probably advance and you have a good chance of winning. I've seen Jeff Noggle and Ricky Crook dominate out here when they are racing. And I talked to Jeff Noggle and I was like, what's the secret? He said maintenance, keeping up on the maintenance on the race rig. If you break, unless it's something minor and you have a spare real handy and you're quick at changing it, there's a good chance you won't advance.
I'm at the Undertaker, and it's a little treacherous to get here, but we're running small tire first, and they've got to deal with this Undertaker, which is logs stacked up on rocks, and this has proven to be an axle-busting area. I'll just give you a quick little pan before it gets all torn up. Okay, I'm gonna jump down in the hole here. Oh yeah, she's deep. Definitely someone's breaking trail there with lots of RPMs and sounds like on and off the gas. So just waiting for them to appear. Can't see him, but I sure can hear him. We'll go to Mr. Swan for that footage.
Is the most exciting thing about being a part of this?
Oh, just lining up everybody and taking out the one time. There's no bigger adrenaline rush than that.
Yeah, the head-to-head racing is the best.
Too bad the guy with three wheels is in second, holding everybody up. Three-wheel drive, I think, correct?
Better than last year, not roll over and actually finish. That is my main objective. It is slow off the start and hope we catch up and make it the next round.
A hub or an axle, or
I don't know.
Wheels not turning on the front on this side.
No, I got a flat on the other.
Oh.
What are you most excited about?
Being here. First time racing, actually full race. I built originally for mud bogs, but not anymore. It's built for whatever.
Keep it together.
Yeah.
Don't break.
Don't break it, and don't let Rob beat me.
Thank you.
So that became a bit of a one line. She's a little warm. Looks like they're just trying to get him off the track. Got a little traffic jam ahead of me, a bit of yelling going on. So maybe winch line, probably that pink Bronco with the flat tire and broken axle. We'll go check it out. Oh yeah, it is.
Oh, this is our 50 year racing in San Diego, challenge. Yeah.
What's the most exciting thing about it?
Finishing it? If you can finish it, it's pretty exciting. It doesn't matter where you place. If you can come out here and race and finish this race, that's a win in my book.
Race is definitely about attrition and not so much wild, crazy obstacles, but it does get pretty hairy at times. Coming through. Getting ready to start lapping.
Lap two. Thank you.
done.
Race is done?
Yep.
Okay, excellent.
Like and subscribe if you want to see off-road content.